Let's look at Revex oil treatment and how it'll benefit you. The treatment works with and is poured into your engine oil. When your engine heats up, heat from friction points attract the treatment to create a dense film layer that keeps engine components from contact, much better than oil alone. It does this without the use of graphite, moly, Teflon, any acids or other harmful additives. When parts have less resistance, there's less friction. Less friction naturally leads to less wear, lower temperatures, more horsepower and torque, quieter, smoother running engine, and longer part lifespan. That's less parts to replace, less trips to the parts store, and more money you can keep in your wallet. Revex oil treatment is 100% safe to your engine and the environment. It doesn't stop with engine oil. It helps lubricating fluid like hydraulic fluid, gear lube, just about anything using lubricating fluid. One example, the McCune Sprint Car race team lost all the water from their radiator with no knowledge of this race 20 laps. As you know, they can blow or seize an engine, but since they use Revex oil treatment, it helped keep the temperature down enough to save the engine, saving the McCune team thousands of dollars and many man hours on this incident alone.
We melted a motor down here a few weeks ago, and I'm 99% positive that running this product in our motor kept that thing from seizing up because she was really, really hot.
It will save you money on top of money.
Their engine builder, Kircher Engines, with 50 years of experience, has never seen anything like this.
We've seen nothing like that.
We were just shocked. The best part of it was we didn't have to put pistons in it or oversize the bore. And that saved them quite a bit of money, probably a couple thousand, maybe more than that amount of money.
For the full interview, visit Revex YouTube and watch Race 20 Laps with No Water and What Are People Really Saying About Revex 2.1. Testimonies include the McCune Racing Team, the legendary Travis Pastrana, Lily Sport Boats, and many other record breakers and industry types.